This is just one example of the devastating loss here in LaGrange, Texas. Homes have literally collided into each other, landing on cars, completely uninhabitable. But residents here are still finding things to be grateful for. On a street where not much is left standing.
It's a heartbreaking thing.
There's still pieces of hope that can be found.
Just gonna be patient. And whatever God put out there for me, I know he gonna provide for me.
While Dorothy Scott may have lost everything, she escaped with her life, leaving just hours before Tornado Harvey swept through her mobile home, picking her house up and throwing it across the street.
I couldn't do no more cry, but that's all. And just say, well, God, just if it's for me to come back, I'll come back. But if not, you know, I go from there.
My kitchen was on that side.
Just down the road, Tina Villanueva is feeling the same loss.
I was crying for 3 days.
She left her house with everything inside. Now her home of 15 years is empty.
I mean, it really hurts a lot. And for us to start over again, we're not young, for us to start over again. That's what worries me, that's what makes me cry a lot.
Helping to rebuild that foundation, the Boys and Girls Club of Dane County paid for the first steps in both families' new start.
My husband was crying because I guess they told him first, and he came up to me crying, and what's wrong? I thought something had happened. And he told me about this and stuff like that. You for real?
Like a burden lift off to me, you know what I mean?
While Tina doesn't know if she'll have to move, she knows what direction she's going.
Be strong and move forward. I mean, we gotta be strong.
While they don't have much, it's your donations to the Boys and Girls Club that's helping these families piece their lives back together. In LaGrange, Texas, I'm Valina Jones, WISC News 3.